Alright, let's finish them off.
Mine is okay.
Yeah. We'll get down to the boathouse and wait for her there.
Yeah. I'll get something to drink.
More dead winters?
It makes sense. Cold water.
Quick, Scott, what?
Killing curse.
Yes. And Voldemort himself must do it.
They killed Lupin. And Fred.
Harry Potter, I speak now directly to you. Join me in the Forbidden Forest and the plot of Fred. Join me and no more magical blood whispers.
I'm going there. Now.
Are you mad? No!
It's meant to be. Kill the snake, and then it's just him. Then it will be over.
I heard the whole background story of Severus was executed perfectly in the movie, so I can't wait to see that. And that little line, you have your mother's eyes. I heard that's a pretty, touching line or something. I heard that the guy who plays Severus is gonna go up for an Oscar nomination, maybe. Because his performance is really well, I heard.
It's over. There's only one thing left to do. I won't escape. I won't try to outrun him. Ron and Hermione will kill McGee. Neither can live while the other survives. This is it.
Come back, Potter! Finish the job!